Right, guys, we're back with another one. We're at Hounds shopping centre, Blackpool. So hope you enjoy the video. We'll have a look around this shopping centre. Keep the eye out for security so don't get kicked out. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Like I say, it's April the 2nd, Tuesday.
What tree?
Around 12 o'clock. Plenty of people here. Not a very big shopping place this, so it won't take long this video. Just to show you what's in here. That's new Sports Direct. Used to be at the bottom of the tower. Seems to have moved into there now. New look. It's not very big in here, guys. It's nice though. Plenty of your main shops, Foot Locker and River Island and all that. We have an upstairs, but it's just, I think it's Burger King. And toilets upstairs, up the escalators. We also have lifts.
Thank you.
that's just another exit out. So this is a look in Hounds Hill shopping centre. Right guys, that was a look in Hounds Hill shopping centre in Blackpool. So I hope you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next video. So bye for now.